Hello, welcome to my kitchen, Ronaldo's kitchen. Today we're going to talk about key ingredients and the benefits of those ingredients to our health. The ingredient of the day, it's onions. Any onions, red onions, brown onions, spring onions, all of them contain the same benefits. I'm very passionate about onions because I use them daily to help support my immune system. Why? They're antibacterial, they're antiviral, they're antiseptic. They are natural decongestant and expectorant. They help release mucus out of your chest. So it's great when you start to cough, do a little bit of syrup, honey, and onions. But you can also use that on your salads, raw, especially raw, really good. And you can use that for stir fries, soups, many dishes. Most chefs use onions to boost the nutrition, but more important, the flavor, the aroma. Okay, so it's very easy to use onions in many ingredients, in many recipes. And the benefits for you is it's low calorie, high nutrients. Remember, you don't want much calorie, otherwise you put on weight, you want high nutrients. So this is one of the best foods that I recommend, it's one of the key ingredients, and I also have this information in my book. In my book, you can also find many information about all the ingredients that you can use on a daily basis to support your immune system and your nutrition. So stay tuned, I'll see you next chat, and stay healthy.